Thanks for tuning in, guys. Merry Christmas, happy holidays. Gonna get into a couple more blaster boxes here. Hope Santa brings everybody something nice. If you celebrate Christmas, of course, or the new year brings you something nice as well. Hoping that, maybe get a sketch. Maybe Santa GPT will bring us a sketch. Not in this one. Anyways, hope everybody got their Christmas shopping done. I have all my wrapping to do still, and I have not finished shopping. I mean, I'm pretty much done with shopping, but not 100% there. Hopefully, tomorrow, well, today, Christmas Eve, I will have all of my shopping done. And then, hopefully get all my wrapping done. Maybe Santa will bring something nice for the fish tanks. For the fish. Sure he will in some way. If not on Christmas, definitely after. Get to take care of my fish. Still big into them. I don't know if anybody watches my fish videos, but got a few of those. I'm really excited. Got some new fish that I should eventually kind of show off, showcase. One of these days I'll get around to making a new video for that. Also got to do one about the video games, too, the arcade games. Been forever since I've really done much anything with them. Got a couple little projects that I've been working on, but I have not finished with those. And one day I'll do another video about those. We got something good to update. What are you guys into? Post in the comments down below. Let me know. Blaster box number 2. These blasters kind of go quick. I'm excited for the VHBs. I'm going to see some new cards. I'm sure you guys do too. Bathroom buddies. I'm multi-sketching this one. You guys been buying packs of these, clearing out your targets. I know they still have a few. Dollar Trees. Every once in a while get those boxes, random packs, or four packs or whatnot. I never got the Adam Geddon 4-pack, which kind of sucks, but hey, can't have everything, right? Maybe I'll pick it up off eBay or something like that, just for the sake of having. But no, never found that one. Not a big deal. This Battle of the Bands has been rather ungiving. I'm not really seeing a lot of inserts here. A lot of ones that I'm really after. Claude Cougar, the Dubs. Two more down. I don't know, guys. What do you think?
I think we're going to do a third.
That one looked promising. take that one. It's 5 minutes in. Do a little bonus in this video. Hey, it's Christmas, right? As you can see, I got a lot of cards I need to go through and sort and get rid of doubles and whatnot. Leon Tamer. Rocket Manny. Did I listen to some good Christmas music lately? You guys know any really good Christmas music or bands or whatnot, let me know. Comment down below. Check out some stuff. I like metal and rock music and whatnot. Just the Oakley Dokleys. I like them. They have a little Christmas song that they do, and then there's Sum 41 and Tenacious D, they do one. It's pretty funny. Not all the stuff they want. They don't call it stuff, though. Shout out to the Hazard, yo. I seen you comment the other video. I haven't had a chance to comment. But yeah, I'm ripping packs, man. Ripping right along. The collection is pretty serious. But that does it, folks. Appreciate everyone watching me tear through these packs. Look at this. We got a bunch of greens in this video. Anyways, hopefully, one of these times we're gonna get something nice. I know we are. I can feel it. I hope everybody has a pleasant holiday season. Gets everything that they could want from the jolly fat man. Spend some time with your family, let them know that, you think about them, you care about them, if you can, spend the time and the money with them, on them. Anyways, happy holidays, thanks for watching, like, comment, subscribe, let me know what you're listening to for holiday music or music in general down below. This is about the Battle of the Bands, so hey, let's hear about some music. I appreciate you guys watching, and I don't have another video before Christmas. Merry Christmas, and I'll catch you later before the new year.